Huh? What do you do that?
Fat, hey!
Oh, 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 oh! Hey, hey, hey! Let's go! Oh. When do we go head up? Oh. Come on! Come on! Half a man! Half a man! Yes! Hey!
Let's go! 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 Let's
Yeah, yeah. There you go.
I put in the extra work daily because it'll pay off on the field. I work myself every day, day after day, to be better than what I was yesterday. As an athlete, as a player, as a son, and future references as a father. I don't want to be great, because greatness lasts for a decade. I want to be legendary, because it lasts for a lifetime.
Game of football. He's 100 at his position. And again, as a defensive force, that changes the way you game plan.
I mean, the guy scored touchdowns, he had sacks, he recovered fumbles, interceptions, batted the ball. I mean, clearly to me, I thought he dominated the game.
What I like most about this kid is his football IQ. We have seen many sons of coaches, but Fagan is extremely intelligent and understands the game on a college level. Darius is known for his hard-hitting style of play. He loves to get physical at the point of contact.
It's been encouraging just knowing, you know, seeing how far a kid has come, you know, knowing him since his eighth grade year and his dad, you know, seeing me on Goose Park and like, coach, I'm gonna give you my son for 4 years, you know what I'm saying? And he's gonna be yours. It's your child for the next 4 years. Just knowing that a family had that type of trust in me and, you know, just the kid listen, he's humble, he's a loyal kid, hardworking, you know, athletic, you know, individual that just has a passion for not just the football, the game of football, but for life.
The top two reasons the college coach picked me is because I'm a great student athlete, I'm a comedian, and my work ethic is undeniable. Sweating, the tears shed every time I perform. And whenever you're doing your thing, yeah, people will hate on it usually. But I'm just as human as you. I just look good while I'm doing it. And they're telling me I have so much dough, I won't know what to do with it. Well, until then, I'm going to continue maneuvering because I am the champion.
A lot of the Florida schools, you know, the Miamis, the Floridas, the Florida States, they're missing out on the homegrown athlete. You know, they haven't offered them, you know, but I think his top three schools, you know, Nebraska, Syracuse, and LSU, one of those schools is going to be getting a dynamic player that has the potential to be, you know, a future NFL guy.
This is not something that back. These are serious drills. These are not position drills.
Nah, y'all better be back like this. Y'all got to do that.
And see, that's why you on that fuck shit all the time. That's why you had only three tackles for loss.
That's that Coach Mike.
Thank you.